We are happy because we are curbing the triple threat. We are curbing the new HIV infections, we want to curb the teen pregnancies, and we're also on this sexual and gender-based violence part. So the beta breaks are ongoing in 8 sub-counties in Migori County. Our new HIV infections are at a high rate of 50% prevalence at the county level. That's huge, and various factors come in there, they play part there. And we're really trying with these beta breaks, these school holidays, we are really trying to see if at all whatever the knowledge we can impact to our youths to ensure we can curb the triple threat as agreed. Sexual gender-based violence, knowledge gap too, is also of an issue. So when we come here, we impact the knowledge, we talk about the sexual gender-based violence too. The school holidays is where we get a chance and opportunity to meet our youths, because now they are free from school. And as they go back to school, we know after impacting the knowledge in them, they will go and even spread it further.
Having an integrated activity, this is an activity targeting our youths. The youths majorly from the age of 10 to 19 years. So during this meeting, we have a series of activities, and this series of activities are targeting reduction of our triple threat. Meaning we are trying to reduce teenage pregnancy rates within our sub-county. We are also looking at reduction of gender-based violence cases and reducing also the new HIV infections in the young people between 10 to 24 years of age.
Ensuring that there is uptake, FP uptake, family planning uptake. There is mentorship of the girls and boys. There is also screening for gender-based violence and also screening for HIV. In Awendo, when we were at 23%, and now in the teen pregnancy, and now as I speak, we are at 13%.
Tupo hapa kwa kuzingatia mambo matatu ambayo jambo la kwanza ni kuzuia kabisa mimba za mapema ambao tunaita kwa lugha nyingine mimba za utotoni. Lakini kwa la pili, tupo hapa kuhakikisha kwamba tumezuia watoto kutokana na maambukizi, tumewafunza watoto kutokana na maambukizi ya virusi vya ukimwi VVU. Lafu jambo la tatu ni kuhakikisha watoto wanaendelea na masomo vizuri ili wasiachie njiani kutokana na kitu tunaita ushauri nasaha. Kwa hivyo tunatoa ushauri nasaha kwa watoto ili waweze kupata kilicho bora.
I'm here for the creating of the awareness against the triple threats, which are gender-based violence, teenage pregnancy, and new HIV infection, which has been a problem in our county. We have noticed that many of our girls and boys are being violated because of their gender, and there are a lot of pregnancy cases. We have recognized that there are a lot of teenage pregnancy and new HIV infection, which have been a big problem.